What's going on, Beast? Bring you guys an absolutely dangerous chest day today. Honestly, it took a little bit too much pre-workout today, but I was just absolutely locked in. Just, you know, starting off with some classic incline dumbbell. You know, everything incline on chest day. Come on now, you gotta have that up at top shelf. Start off with the 65s, just, you know, quick warm up. You don't want to wear yourself out because you got to work up to that top set with some big weight. So the next exercise was just a classic chest flies. I really love these, of course. It's another classic. And I've learned a new technique for this recently. You want to keep your elbows tucked. And it's actually not as important as people think to have, you know, the bars touch each other at the top of each set. What's really important is that your biceps are touching your chest and you're getting the biggest squeeze on your chest as possible. Okay. done. We went to the incline Smith machine, more incline. I do some flats, some decline, but I really prioritize incline because that's really the most important part of the chest, in my personal opinion, for the physique that I'm reaching for. So yeah, this bar actually felt really heavy for a Smith machine. I think it's actually a 45-pound bar. So, I just started off with some 35s and then worked my way up to some decent weight after that. I like to do a variety, so this one was I started off maybe high to low almost, and then after that I switched to a low to high, just so you're hitting every part of the chest. Set of the workout. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hope you guys are enjoying all these videos, and I hope you guys are following along. And let me know what other kind of videos you guys want to see. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.
What?